Someone else who will stick in our minds for a very long time is Mrs. Ditcock from Drayton, centre forward and champion whistler.
Shepherd never heard whistling like that before. He gets excited over everything, but Petra takes life more calmly. She's extremely well-trained, and she's never forgotten her early lessons.
Down. Sit. Stand. 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 Sit. Down. Good girl.
Come on, you good girl. Yes, there you are. There's your biscuit. Good girl. Come on, then.
You'll recognise this place right away if you send us a woolly sock or an old pillowcase this time last year. It's the site for our Blue Peter dormitory at the Starehe Boys Centre in Kenya. In February, I went to see how the building was getting on. The first stones were ready to be laid, and I brought the good news that our appeal had been such a success, we were now able to build not one dormitory, but two.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Is this stone already finished?
Yes.
Jolly good, I'll use that in a couple of secs. Well, the wall's already been started on the dormitory, but they've left a gap specially so I can lay a stone on behalf of all Blue Peter viewers.
Why, it's heavy, isn't it?
I declare this stone well and truly laid.
Oh, it's a bit small, isn't it? Nobody have lost the cement.
By June, our dormitories were finished, and thanks to Blue Peter viewers, 60 destitute boys have been given a brand new start in life. Thanks to your wool and cotton, they won't have to spend their lives begging on the streets of Nairobi.
Unusual jobs need unusual clothes, like this rubber outfit.
One more piece to go on.
I was only getting dressed to go for a drive, but I needed this suit because the vehicle I was going to use was travelling underwater.
There we are. OK, we'll just tighten the neck ring up.
Is that all there is left to do?
Yeah, that's the last job. You're all nice and waterproof. Right, I think that's it. Off we go. Comfortable?
OK.
Right.
This water dip was at Remy's Fording Trials branch at Instow, and it's here that they waterproof all sorts of vehicles. I nearly stalled on my first drive, but the engine didn't stop and I'd enjoyed the trip so much that I went round for a second dip. This time I had much more confidence, so I put my foot hard down and hoped for the best.
The most famous cartoon voices in the world is Donald Duck's. And although this sounds just like the real Donald Duck, it isn't. The voice belongs to Ian Walker, who came to the Blue Peter Studios to show us how he did it.
Bob, Yankee, have you any more?
That's
great. Jason here is absolutely flabbergasted by the whole thing.
Now, another boy about Ian's age came to visit us too. He was one of the little angels of Korea, and his hat dance amazed us.
Angels get tremendous applause everywhere they perform, and so does this little dog. He's Shandy, the smallest dog ever to win a Kennel Club obedience certificate.
Quickly.
And Shandy, walking very close to Mrs. Mansfield, sits the moment she stops,
steady,
looking up, listening for the word of command, and now going very slowly at a change of pace. The moment she stops, down he sits. And now she's running, and these little legs going 10 to the dozen there.
1972 has been a tremendous year for Blue Peter. But out of all our sightseeing, this vintage cable car in San Francisco gave us our most memorable ride.
Shep says he's coming to San Francisco next time.
Blue Peter certainly flown the world in 1972.
But in spite of all our exotic trips, I think some of the more important things have happened back here at home.
And that certainly includes our appeal for the Blue Peter Old People's Centre. And we'll be announcing the results of the treasure hunt on Monday. But before we do that, there's still 2 days left for you to be able to take advantage of the marvellous free offer from the BRS Parcels Limited.
Yes, if you've got a parcel that's too big and heavy to post, you can take it to a BRS Parcels Limited depot that displays this sign. There are 89 depots like this up and down the country, and you can find the address of your nearest one by looking it up in the telephone book.
If you do that, your parcels will be delivered free by BRS Parcels Limited to our collection depot. And the offer lasts for the next 2 days. That's this Friday and Saturday.
And here's a quick reminder of our depot address. Blue Peter, Old People's Centre, 124 Spa Road, London, SE 16, 3SH. I'll repeat that for you. Blue Peter, Old People's Centre, 124 Spa Road, London, SE 16, 3SH.
So, have one last big treasure hunt, and we'll be keeping our fingers crossed and hoping that we'll be able to give you some very important news next Monday, which is the time when we'll be back. It's January the 1st, Monday, 1973, so we'll be seeing you then.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.